My name is Malay Mishra. I am a retired ambassador from the Indian Foreign Service. After my retirement as India's ambassador to Hungary, I have been living in Puri, which is my hometown. I was invited to give a talk at the conference, which was themed on the BRICS economies and the impact of globalization on them. And the new globalization phenomenon, which is now seen in the society. This was a very interesting subject for me, and I did speak as part of a group of speakers today morning. And the subject was fascinating. The students were very attentive. The founder president, Mr. Biswajit Patnaik, was very hospitable, and I am honored to be here this afternoon as a part of this conference, 3-day conference, which ends today at this valedictory session. And I thank all the faculty and the students for being there, for giving attentive listening to what I had to say. And I also thank you for taking this small feature of mine. Thank you very much.